Hi, I'm Greg, inventor of the lens cuff. What's a lens cuff? Well, it's a patented solution that allows you to attach photofocus motors directly onto a cinema lens. And what does it do? Well, creates a closed system between the lens and the motors, eliminating all external off-axis forces exerted through motors mounted the traditional way through a base plate or a camera cage. The output causes skip gear teeth, bump lenses, or even long-term damage to the delicate internal mechanisms of the lens. And all of these things would cause you a whole lot of frustration, scene resets, cost a lot of money on the production eventually. So let's dive into it. The lens cuff comes in 5 standard diameters and with the included inserts can accommodate any lens from 57.5 millimeters all the way to 114. To use the included spacers, you just take one and it's quite easy. And it snaps right in place. And if your lens has an odd diameter, then you could use a bit of ProGaff spike tape, which is the exact same width as the lens cuff itself, and line the inside of each lens cuff with a bit of ProGaff tape, and you're good to go. Another cool thing about the lens cuff, for me as a nerd, is that each lens cuff is machined from a single block of aluminum super alloy, and it's been tested to withstand temperatures from minus 80 all the way to 150 degrees with dimensional stability. And that means a lot if it goes around your lens. Each lens cuff has 2 50mm rail clamps, and you can use any kind of 50mm rail, but you no longer need those super long ones. Since everything is packed right onto the lens, you could use these stubby 50mm rails, and they're threaded on each side, so you'd use sprig, which we've included, for cable management. The base of the lens cuff is threaded, so you could use it to support your lens, if it's long or front heavy. Another benefit of the lens cuff is that you no longer have to hold the motors against the lens to perform a calibration. You just hit calibrate and let it do its thing. And you can have your camera balanced with motors attached and move it from sticks to gimbal in one smooth move. Each lens cuff comes with its own set of inserts and stubby rail, sprig, and it comes as a single or as a set. Now, for singles, you can get them in this nice custom designed little carry case that fits everything. Or as a set, you get 4 in one Nanook 908 case with custom foam. Now that you know everything technical there is to know about the lens cuff, torque your motors and save the day on set with the lens cuff. You know, sometimes talent takes a while to get ready, or for whatever reason you may get bored on set, the lens cuff can help you with that too. Role play.